Traveling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover. Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way? It would seem we need not always travel by foot, if novel inventions such as this are to be found.
I dare say there'd be no harm in using this.
Thank you. wish me to return? At once, Master. Challenge if I ever saw one. This'll be over in moments.
I quite agree. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
I say we give it a push and see what happens. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm to any of you.
I'll be needing a tall mug of ale to recover from that blow. Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Make them rue their own impatience.
The battle cannot be avoided. Tis fight or die.
No quarrel here.
Execution.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
This should be of use.
That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Then I take the rest.
Hand over all the coin in your purse, now!
Now there's a novel idea. I've never seen my own master.
Now that is a surprise!
Just hand over your coin, and I'll let you alone.
So soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Again,
hey? Arisen? We fight. To arms.
sun descends. Night will be upon us soon.
Give me a wrist. I shall see to it this does not happen again.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
This place offers a view of the sea.
I wonder what lies at its bottom. What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Short jaunt can quickly become a journey, till before you know it, you're bruised up and all out of curatives.
Ah, yes. That sounds familiar. I shan't allow any further harm to come to me.
Say, does this foe not remind you of a certain someone we've met?
What are you doing? You're in the midst of battle! Let me get that.
Ha ha!
Why, it is a treasure in the truest sense.
How exciting! My heart is fit to burst.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Each to their own.
I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
Thank you.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Harpies descend! To make it over there, but how to close the distance?
We've got a harpy snare smoke beacon, and this is just the place to use it. Shall we try luring out a harpy?
Proceed without light. I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open. Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
It's well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve us not.
were to reclaim your faithful pawn.
I fail to see the sense in continuing at less than our full strength. This obstacle shan't get the better of us. There must be a way to remove it.
Ranged attacks are my specialty, Master. I expect you'll be wanting my of lightning shan't do us any good against it. Apologies, Master.
but I can't guide you there from our current location.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you? Full glad I am to see the sky again.
The air beneath the earth is stifling, to be sure.
'Tis as you say.
Of knackers.
I cannot hear the ice's numbing grip.
Soon. Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive. It takes a strange ilk to elect to dwell in such hinterlands as these.
Indeed. Vermont feels a world away. These really are hidden in the most unlikely places, aren't they?
At least all our efforts weren't for naught. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. Not much chance of a friendly conversation with this lot. I suppose I'll handle this.
I'll turn you into a pincushion.
As ever, your timing is impeccable. One can scarcely walk in a place so cramped. I pray we do not encounter any foes.
Let us conclude. Our business and be quit of this place. There is naught to be gained from lingering.
About you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Such trouble I've caused for you, Arisen. I am sorry. As a matter of fact, I find myself reflecting on the time I fell in battle.
What's done is done. All that matters is that you are here to fight for our master now. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I assume you haven't forgotten the delivery we were to make here, Arisen?
We ought to make the delivery now, lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
It is as you say.